Hello YouTube, how y'all doing today on this rainy day? What's a rainy day in Tim Brew's neighborhood? Getting some thunderstorms out there. Brother Cool ain't 77 today. Alright, got another one on the Samuel Adams, a Berlin Wise, refreshing and it's effervescent, the Boston Brewing Company, product of the USA, ale, 12 full ounces, 4.8 out of alcohol by volume. Got all kind of confused in there. 15 IBUs. Best by September. Damn, I have a little ice in open her up. Got a Wiseman glass for glasses here. No, they get in here. You got a five finger head turning up from the bottom, well carbonated. It's just streaming up bubbles. A white spongy head. Popping away real fast. She's a straw hazy color. Yellow golden down here. It's clearer down there than it is up here. I don't know if it's glass or what. Samuel Adams. All right, folks, let's give her a sniff. See if I can keep it out on the nose. Didn't get nothing. Just a head or what, but I ain't getting no smell at all. I don't smell no yeast, I don't smell no bread, I don't smell no lime, I don't smell no hops, I don't smell nothing. That spongy head is sticking around. See if we can get through the head and see what it tastes like. Hmm. lime off of it, a little limey taste. Sticking around a while. Cheers, YouTube. This is a pretty good one, yeah. Well, what I buy it again, though. I'm on Michelob and the box kick. I don't think that compares to it. If you ain't tried it, give it a try. You might like it, you might not. Not a bad tasting beer, not one at all. Don't want to focus the. Act like it is outside. Cheers, YouTube. Have a good one.